Hey guys and gals, how goes it? My name is Jimoar and welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Right now we're going to do Where Do the Bees Sleep? Where we look for the US's secret weapon, whatever it may be. Let's find out what it is.
Mission accepted.
I have nowhere else to land, so go. I'm good to go.
Deploying.
I never tried that. Let's see what that is. Where do the bees sleep? Probably in the hive. I guess.
Boss, locate and bring back the US military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base. The fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do. Bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing.
Is that quiet?
But if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Okay, crap. I am way out here. Gunship.
You have arrived at your destination.
There should be somebody here.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Ah, crap.
Aboard! Aboard!
Oh. The radio too.
Analysis complete.
Goodbye.
He's coming too. Roger that. It could be just what we need to develop new weapons and equipment.
Uh-huh. Trying to find this thing.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
I have a feeling we're using supplies.
Please specify a project.
Isn't that what I'm using? Yes.
Please select a drop for supplies requested.
Nope.
Please specify a project. Supply drop complete.
Getting that box. Yes.
Please sell supplies requested.
One thing to do when you're exploring.
Supply drop complete.
Yep. Jam out. Then I get my supplies. Going. There's supposed to be a picture of it in here. Oh. Great. The box.
There may be evidence as to where they've hidden the target. Got a pair of night vision goggles on you?
I do. Ah! Burns. Just there.
Who would have thought they'd hide it there?
Where? Here? Oh. Hello.
You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back.
Extraction. Call the chopper from your iDroid.
You are not to use the honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
But look at it! And those guys are here. Yep. Those freak shows are here. How am I gonna do now? Oh, hello again. I haven't seen you in a while. Okay. Sure. Why not? Okay. And I'm upside down again.
You look well rested, big boss.
Hey, it's that ugly guy.
My, my. How you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually.
Damn, you are ugly. Are you supposed to be a Lone Ranger?
If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
Ow. I don't know. I kind of need to get the hell out of here, though. Finally! Yeah!
Now we're talking. We can forget about that bonus now.
Requested.
Bring Honeybee back to base.
Okay.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
Come on.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad.
All right, get in. Time to go.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss. this unit in the mist. Their speed, the way they jump. It's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets, too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cipher.
And what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.
You okay? Puppy!
Halt!
Oh, look at you.
Hey, see that? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog. Soon I'll be... No! Stay! Stay!
Good job.
Did it!
No, he's so cute.
Go!
No,
maybe not yet. But soon. Soon.
Alright. I'm gonna end this one here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hit that like button if you did. Subscribe for more. It helps me out a lot. And I'll see you in the next episode.